Your Wikispaces private label site should be a reflection of your entire organization. In this video, I'm going to explore your site-wide look and feel options and demonstrate how you can make the themes on your site as open or as restrictive as you want. From the Home Wiki, I go to Site Administration and switch to the Settings area. Here, I click on Site Look and Feel. Right away, I can see my default theme and wiki colors. This tells me that every new wiki on my site will start out in the Moderna theme and will use the teal color palette for that theme. If I wanted to change these defaults, I would follow this link to pick a new pre-made theme, select a different color palette or set custom colors, or to build my own custom theme using HTML and CSS. If I am comfortable with CSS, I could also make changes to my site-wide style sheet. This tells all the wikis on my site how to treat things like headings, bullets, tables of contents, and other styled elements. You can learn more about custom themes at help.wikispaces.com/themes. But first, it's time to make a decision about how I want my site to be used. Right now, wiki organizers on my site can choose the theme and colors for their wikis. If this were a K-12 site, I would probably want to leave this setting so that my teachers and students would have the creative freedom to match their wiki themes to the work on those wikis. On the other hand, if I wanted to emphasize making it as easy as possible to navigate between wikis, I might want all my wikis to share the same basic layout. This setting will let me establish a single wiki look, but still give organizers the option to pick custom colors for their wikis. Finally, if it was important to me that all my wikis share a consistent, branded look, for example, in a corporate private label site, I might choose to set a single site-wide theme and color scheme. Once I've made my choices, I hit Save, and these settings will be applied across the site. If I ever change my mind about the look and feel of my private label site, I can just come back to this page and adjust these settings.